Time to make our muscles sing in sweet harmony. Ready to work up a sweat? Don't forget your game face.
You're crushing it!
Yeah, keep it up!
Where'd that come from?
You're killing it!
Break form!
Just like that!
Show up!
You're crushing it!
It's almost like your muscles are singing!
Yeah, keep it up!
Where'd that come from?
You're crushing it!
Yeah, keep it up!
Great form!
Incredible form!
You're killing it!
Yeah, keep it up!
Just like that!
Don't you ever get sore?
You're crushing it!
You're killing it!
Show up!
Break form!
Yeah, keep it up!
Incredible form!
It's almost like your muscles are singing!
Yeah, keep it up!
Oh.
Just getting those gains.
I admit defeat. Hard to compete against an athlete like you.
Okay, people. The Builder's Creed.
Time to make our muscles sing in sweet harmony.
Right?
Having our bro help out's like having 100 of us. Even better. Throw 100 Johnnies in a fight and we'd still get our asses kicked. We'd be so scared we'd run before the fight began.
So? You find anything, bro?
Whoa. Honestly, we don't even remember collecting this much stuff. You're incredible. You got that right. Our bro's a cut above. I guess we better get this haul back to our palace, kinda, sorta, by the sea.
Which means our work here is done, right?
Well, since you asked, a couple of the other Johnnies went looking for parts to fix the boiler.
Wait, there's more of you?
Yep, and I bet they could really use your help. think they were headed toward one of those old Republic-era factories. Tell them Johnny says hi. It's a thing we do.
Johnny said that you needed my help.
What? No,
no, I didn't.
Wait, was it you?
Not me.
So you're saying it was me?
No way.
You're too stubborn to ask for help. Hey, you talking shit about me?
You two are a riot. Have you thought about starting a two-man show? I bet it'd be a smash hit, right?
So?
Well, we were looking for a part to help us repair the boiler. But it turns out, nobody makes it anymore. Then we thought, why don't we just make it ourselves? So to do that, we're hunting for a transmuter chip.
Any luck?
Sure wish we had a chocobo right about now.
Okay, I'll take it from here.
Sweet!
We're looking for instructions on how to craft a boiler valve. And if you find one of those chips, feel free to just transmute a valve yourself.
Are you trying to give us even more work?
You two are the best!
Oh, baby, this is it! That boiler is as good as fixed! Hot, steamy showers in every room.
Well, we should probably report back to Johnny now that we've bailed out all the others.
Actually, there's one more.
Where is he?
Said he wanted to give the hotel royal flair by putting the Tonberry King's crown on display. Last we heard, he was desert bound. Hope he's not dying of thirst or knife wounds. You wouldn't mind going to check on him for us. Would you, bro?
Not at all.
You're the best!
Well, we got a boiler to fix, so we're gonna head back. Our other life is in your hands, bro!
Thank you.
Is that a mirage? I can't believe you're here, bro!
Me neither.
Well, I'm glad you are. You see, we're renovating the hotel. And I thought a Tonberry King's crown would give the place that palatial feel. But it's, somewhere over there. Rumor has it, the Tonberry King lives somewhere nearby. But there's no way your boy Johnny can get through the desert on foot. Listen, bro, I don't know if you were planning to check out the dunes, but if you are, you'd really be doing me a solid if you brought me back that crown. Preferably in the most pristine condition possible.
Fine. Just sit tight.
I hope you know a way into the desert, Cloud, because I sure don't. Over the mountains? Or something?
Oh, your kindness is bringing me to tears, bro! I eagerly await your safe and fruitful return! Just don't keep me waiting too long. We Johnnies are delicate flowers that wilt in the desert heat. Oh, I bet you'll just yoink the crown right off the king's head! Can't wait to see it in person! Just don't keep me waiting too long. We Johnnies are delicate flowers that wilt in the desert heat. Oh, I bet you'll just don't keep me waiting too long.
Thank you. Yeah.
see what I can do. Why don't you lead the way?
Yeah! Yeah. Hope you don't mind if I do you for a
whole. Try to keep my distance again.
Nothing to it.
We'll be right back.
Dead end?
For now. Can't cross till we lower it.
Well, this sucks.
What?
You know this area, don't you?
Control room's up there, at the top of the cliff.
How do we reach it?
Through the mine. Won't be a walk in the park, though. Place has been abandoned for years. Huh? We're working on it. Just wait a minute. Hey! Cloud! Come on.
Perhaps the Mako got to him. Regardless, he's clearly tired.
Cloud could rest here while a couple of us go and lower the bridge, yeah?
Works for me.
When that thing rings, you'll know we're done. And you, don't move till you're good and ready.
All right, put on your mining helmets and follow me. Which way?
With that thing. But we're gonna have to power it on first.
grappling hook. Shouldn't be a problem for you, right?
None at all.
Thank you.
unlock this thing from the control unit upstairs.
If I have to.
Again.
Yeah. Give them hell!
All set! Watch yourself! You won't regret this! There's no way!
Check out this shit right here!
power of his prophet!
help them.
Way ahead of ya! Hey! Over here, bird brain! Take on some on your own size! You good?
Oh, yeah.
How about you show us what you have?
All set!
And that was you! You won't regret this! Just you watch!
Gotta love
how you like this! Just how you like this? Come here! Or not?
What the? Leave me alone! Hey!
Someone has a fan.
No fair!
Got enough hangers on already, but fine.
Hey, check out its head. Does it remind you of anyone?
It's Cloud, only cute.
That settles it. I hereby dub thee Cloud Jr.
Hey, we could take that minecart down. Save ourselves a hike. Not the smoothest ride, but it sure is fast. Me and Dine used to... Forget it. Let's just lower the bridge and get back to the others.
One of these buttons ought to do it, but which one?
Yeah, I got this. First that, then...
They did it!
Nice.
Right. Now that the bridge is good to go, let's touch base with the others.
Roger.
Hello. This is Special Agent Yuffie. Can you read me, Commander Cloud? How you doing? Feeling better?
I'm good.
We'll take a cart back down. You three follow the tracks till you hit the bridge into town. Figure we link up there before heading in. You copy?
Copy.
Oh, and set our route while you're at it, will you? The gentler the ride, the better. Don't want anyone losing their lunch.
I'm begging you, Cloud, please.
I wouldn't mind some excitement, but what you gonna do?